QYesterday's sensation declaration from Ford about killing off almost its whole Traveler auto lineup included say of another model called the Ford Focus Active, a crossoverized adaptation of the organization's long-serving minimized hatchback, which will be the main variant of the Focus sold here sooner rather than later. In spite of the fact that we don't know full insights about the U.S. adaptation, the auto had just been uncovered as a feature of the all-new worldwide Focus lineup, and we know a lot of data about it as of now. It's best to think about the Focus Active as practically equivalent to the Subaru Crossover itself, a form of the Subaru Impreza hatchback with a raised ride stature and additional body cladding to give it a more rough look. Correspondingly, the Focus Active is a four-entryway Focus hatchback with a 1.2-inch suspension lift, dark plastic around the wheel curves, false slip plates at front and raise, and a somewhat unique front guard and grille outline. The Active additionally has distinctive inside trim pieces that Ford depicts as more rough and finished. What stays to be seen is whether the Focus Active will offer all-wheel drive as an alternative in the United States. There's no specify of that in the worldwide press data. The in all probability motor choice for our market is the new EcoBoost turbocharged 1.5-liter 3-barrel that makes either 148 or 180 drive contingent upon tune, yet the organization won't affirm any U.S. spec powertrain subtle elements at this point. A Ford representative said that the Focus Active for the U.S. market will be worked in China, affirming reports about Focus creation from a year ago. We anticipate that it will go at a bargain late 1 year from now as a 2020 model. Concerning estimating, we'd conjecture it will begin in the low $20,000 territory and will be situated somewhat over the subcompact Ford EcoSport Hybrid, which begins at $20,995.